The Slow Mo Guys has finally accepted subtitles on its videos. Look at this. It happened for the very first time. And I'm probably gonna even check its older videos, but it just didn't happen. I'm not sure why it allowed it and why it wasn't removed, but I still think this is the best thing that's ever happened to the Slow Mo Guys channel, ever.